Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to show you how to process salary revision in Zoho Payroll. Salary revision is the process of modifying the entire pay structure, including all primary salary components, where the salary can be increased or decreased accordingly. To be eligible for a salary revision, the employee has to be involved in at least one processed pay run. To process a salary revision, log in to your Zoho Payroll account, navigate to the Employees module, select an employee, and click Salary Details. Here, click Revise and select the salary revision type in which you are going to process the revision. You have two options where you can revise the salary by percentage, or you can enter a flat CTC amount directly. You can also create or add a revised salary template here with all added components to process the revision. After entering the revised CTC in value or percentage or with the template, select the month from which the revision should be effective and the month in which the revision should be paid for the employee and click Submit. Navigate to the Approvals module, click Salary Revision, select the employee, review the revision and click Approve. Now, we are going to see how to process salary revisions for employees in bulk. Navigate to the Employees module, click here and select Import Data. Select Salary Revision from the drop-down under Salary Details. Click Proceed and download either one of the sample files provided. In the Excel file, mention the employee's ID and the revised amount in the given columns as applicable. In the effective and payout month, enter the date in year month form and upload the file. With that, the salary revision will be submitted for approval. Again, navigate to the Approvals module, select Salary Revision, select the employees from the checkbox, and click Approve to approve the salary revision for the selected employees in one go. Navigate to the Reports module. There, you can view the salary revision report and salary revision history. In the salary revision report, you can view the revised salary for all employees, while the revision history report shows the entire history of the revision processed. Once the revised salary is paid to the employees, it will be reflected in the employee's self-service portal. Also, they can view their revision history in the portal. Let's see a typical use case of a trainee or an intern converting to a full-time employee. In this case, the intern might have been receiving a stipend only during his or her tenure. Now that they'll be a full-time employee, employee provident fund and employee state insurance might be applicable according to their new salary. Here are the steps you'd follow in this case. Navigate to Settings, then Salary Templates. Here, create a salary template and give it a new name accordingly. Add all the components as applicable. Under deductions, add Employee Provident Fund and Employee State Insurance if applicable and save this template. When the actual conversion happens, revise this employee's salary. When you click Revise, you will have the option to choose the salary template. There, choose this template and revise the salary of the employee accordingly. When the revision is effective and paid, Employee Provident Fund gets enabled automatically according to the components in the template. This will be the process when any pre-tax deduction is made applicable to the employee from the revised salary. We hope this video on how to process salary revisions for your employees was informative. If you need any clarifications, feel free to contact us at support@zohopayroll.com. If you found this video helpful, do click the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications about our upcoming videos. Thank you.